Hello friends, Jennifer is breaking up with Alex. What will be the reason behind it? Let's find out. Jennifer Lopez and Alex had been reportedly working on their relationship since last month after reports about an apparent split hit the news. The couple even tried to work things out by spending some quality time together in the Dominican Republic, where Lopez had been shooting for an upcoming project. Although the couple has now officially announced parting ways and called off their engagement, breakup rumors had once again over the news, following Lopez's post showing the selfie of herself minus the engagement ring. Lopez and Alex had announced their engagement in March 2019 after 2 years of dating. The duo had come close as a family, especially Lopez and Alex's kids. It seems that the couple's decision to stay friends and support each other through this breakup is mainly because of the best interest of their blended family. Lopez and Alex, in their joint statement, they said that we have realized we are better as friends and look forward to remaining so. We will continue to work together and support each other on our shared businesses and projects. We wish the best for each other and one another's children. Out of respect for them, the only other comment we have to say is thank you to everyone who has sent kind words and support. After speculations suggested that JLO and Alex's relationship was going through a rough patch in early March, now they are officially separated. We wish the best to both of them. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and hit the notification icon.